Penny Vincenzi was born April 10, 1939. I don't agonize. I do have terrible days when I realize I have gone down a completely blind alley and I've got to come back. The only cure is to press the delete button, I'm afraid. I once deleted 20,000 words, and I felt much better after that. Penny Vincenzi was a British writer. A best-selling novelist, she wrote 17 novels, 2 collections of stories, and she sold over 7 million copies of her novels. Her books included Old Sins and Wicked Pleasures,